Hey kids, today we're making an impossible coconut pie.
It's cooking and crafting, yeah, cooking and crafting. It's YouTube's best for creative things, it's cooking and crafting.
So the cool part about this pie is that you just dump... Alright, so I'm not sure where it quit recording, but I put in the 8 tablespoons of room temperature butter, 2 cups of milk, 1 cup of shredded coconut. Now, it didn't say whether it should be sweetened or not. I only could find sweetened at the store. I'm also adding in that part of it is that same macapuno or puno, I'm not sure how it's pronounced, coconut in there. Also, 4 eggs, 1 teaspoon of vanilla, 1/2 a cup of all-purpose flour, 3/4 of a cup of sugar. And now I'm just going to mix it all up with a blender for about 3 minutes. And then we're just going to pour it into our pan and we're done. I mean, that's crazy how easy it is, right? I have my oven already preheated at 350 degrees. I think this butter should have been melted. So make a note of that. But it'll be interesting actually to have it in chunks, and you know, like you'll have like cool pockets of buttery goodness. It did not say what size pie pan, and this is the smaller of my pie pan, so you probably should go with a 9-inch pan. I'm gonna line this, put a liner underneath it, because I don't want it to get funny. Anyway, this is gonna go in for 40. But first, are you any of you Big Brother fans? But first, 1/4 of a teaspoon of nutmeg sprinkled on the top. We like nutmeg here, so I'm just gonna sprinkle until it looks happy to me. Oh, maybe we'll make a happy face. 1, 2, and a nice little happy face. Dun, da, da, dun. By impossible to carry over to the oven without spilling coconut pie. See you in 45 minutes. You're so cute. Look at how crazy that is. It's all poofy. And I'm assuming it's going to simmer down. But the middle of that is a little on the buttery side. So, impossible coconut cream pie, or no, coconut pie, that's it. Enjoy.
Happy face.
This tastes very good. The thing that was weird was the butter. I would consider cutting the butter down a bit, but it tastes very good. I know you'll probably ask about the pie crust underneath. It's not crispy, but it's not soggy. It's nice and firm. And what else? I think that's about it. It's very good. Let me know if you try it. Enjoy.
Thank you for watching Cooking and Crafting. Before we have to say goodbye, make sure you come.